Christian, you're on the air.
Yes, Dr. Wallop, good afternoon. Thank you for speaking with me.
Yeah, how can we help you?
Yes, sir. Well, first things first, I don't know, I haven't been properly diagnosed with this, but I've been dealing with this, and I've read a lot about Lyme's disease. I got bit by a bug in 2012. I'm 33 years old, and I feel like I'm 93. I have, since then, about 2 years after me getting bit, I've been attributing a lot of symptoms, tingling sensations, brain fog, tinnitus in the ears, memory loss, very malaise, feeling like I'm...
Let me ask you a couple of quick questions here because we only have a moment.
Yes, sir.
Do you have any skin problems, any dry skin, eczema, dermatitis, or psoriasis?
No, but I have chronic allergies and sinusitis.
Okay. And then what about any respiratory problems, any asthma? When you say allergies, you got any asthma in there or chronic bronchitis?
I have chronic wheezing at times. It comes and it goes.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And wheezing, that could be diagnosed. If you went to a respiratory clinic, they might diagnose you with asthma if you have wheezing. Okay. And let's see here. Do you have any brothers and sisters?
Yes, sir, I do. I have an older brother, younger sister.
Okay. Do any of them have any asthma, bronchitis, or skin problems, or bowel problems, constipation, diarrhea?
My brother has asthma.
Okay. All right. What do you weigh?
I am 175, and actually gained weight within the last year and a half. I'm 33. I'm 5'9".
Okay, 5'9", and you're 33 years old. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, Char, what's Christian's basic problem?
He's got a gluten intolerance, and that's why he gains weight, because you can't absorb nutrients, but you can absorb sugar.
Exactly. You can absorb calories, but not nutrients. You're exactly right. And when you have six or eight diseases like you have, and, of course, Lyme disease, and you say you've had it for 2 or 3 years, Lyme disease is easily killable with antibiotics in 2 weeks. And like syphilis is easily killable and with antibiotics in 2 weeks. The odds are you have a gluten intolerance here. And so what would you give this guy at 175 pounds?
I'd give him 2 healthy brain and heart packs.
Okay, very good. And he's got tonight, he's got osteoporosis of the skull. What would you add to the 2 healthy brain and heart packs?
The glucogel.
Okay, 2 large bottles of glucogel, 15 a day, 5 at breakfast, lunch, and dinner. And what would you do for energy? What would you give him as a sort of an energy support?
Oh, what I take is the Rebound every day.
Rebound, okay. Very good. You can get it in cans, you can get it in sticks, or you can get it in the canister. And then absolutely none of the bad foods. No fried foods, no processed meats, no oils, no gluten, no sugar. And gluten, wheat, barley, and oats is very, very important here because it will allow your intestines to heal. It will improve the absorption of nutrients. And have you give us a call every 2 weeks and let us know how all these various things are going. When you take these nutritional programs, they will support maintenance repair of all these tissues. The Rebound will give you the energy. There's no gluten in there. And stay away from all the bad stuff, the fried foods, processed meats, oils, and gluten. I would also stay away from sugar, which can contribute to memory problems with Korsakoff syndromes. It could contribute to exhaustion, kind of as a reactive hypoglycemia kind of thing. So I'd stay away from juices and fruit. That's a nice thing. Things like Gatorade has 2 minerals. Powerade has 6 minerals. Rebound, our sports drink, has 100 nutrients, okay, including 78 minerals. So Char hit the nail on the head. You get an A-plus here on this one. And let's see here. Give us a call every couple of weeks if you would, Christian, because I don't think you had Lyme's disease. I think Char's exactly right. You got gluten intolerance. It's not unusual to see little bits and pieces of this, but you need to warn your mom if she's still alive, your brother, your sister, and all your sister's children need to be gluten-free. You'll add 25 to 50 healthier years of life.